It was a roaring 20s theme at the Reading Terminal Market's 10th annual Party for the Market. More than 1,600 partygoers enjoyed live music and food from most of the market's merchants, and it was all for a good cause. The money raised goes toward Reading Terminal's capital improvement program, used to make sure the historic building can continue to meet today's standards.